Amici, why not shop with me? I've some of the best equipment in all de Rione.
Just let me run away. I have heard.
Just last month, the Visconti bought three.
I swear. He
I've never stopped shoddy merchandise.
Ezio.
Where is Machiavelli?
I could not find him.
I brought the Contessa here.
Caterina.
Care to tell us where you have been?
Looking for Ezio. What of Cesare and Rodrigo?
Cesare rode off before I could get close to him, and Rodrigo was somewhere else entirely.
That is odd. Rodrigo is usually at the Castello.
Very odd indeed.
What a waste. No offense.
None taken.
With Cesare gone to Urbino, we must build our forces.
I thought we intended to strike now.
Impossible. Cesare commands a massive army in Romagna. You would never reach him.
I say we work here, in Roma. Erode the Borgia's influence while restoring our own. And in fact, I want to begin right now. Volpe, bring Claudia and Bartolomeo here. Machiavelli, meet me outside. Take care of her. Look, the Borgia rob everything from the people to maintain power.
What do you intend to do?
We will recruit him to our cause.
You cannot be serious.
To win this war, Machiavelli, we need loyal soldiers. By recruiting enemies of the state, we arm those who have been disarmed by the Borgia.
Go then. Recruit our first novices.
Assassin! The liberation of Roma has begun. If you choose to flee, do so now. But if you choose to fight, stand with me against the Borgia.
I am tired of hiding in the shadows. I will join you.
Then seek Niccolo Machiavelli on Isola Tiberina, and we will make you one of us. Their lies will no longer mask your truth. The liberation of Roma has begun.
Grazie. My skills are limited, but if you will have me, I'll fight with you.
Pleasure. You do come again.
team, knowing you probably only have a few moments.
Who did this?
That monster, Malfatto!
Did you see him?
That way! Oh, Nina, I told you not to come out here.
If surgery is required, rest assured, my 43%...
Animale! Requiescat in pace. Liberation of Roma has begun.
They have much to answer for. I owe you my life, and will gladly dedicate it to this cause.
Please, God, let me live!
Scary, but you look very brave.
Will you bring my mama back?
Where did they take your mother?
Down that street.
Good. Do you have some place to go for now?
My uncle's.
Go there. Do not stop to talk to anyone.
present themselves at the nearest papal barracks. The campaign in Romagna goes so splendidly, various regimenti have already been sent home, laden with blood. Sua Signoria Cella Revolgia has also awarded... I tried begging in front of San.
We must ensure the kidnappings continue.
But children, maestro.
To secure his reign, Cesare needs to control the populace. Fear keeps them quiet.
I can hardly look at you.
Please, Valencia. Soon, all this will be behind us.
Are you afraid of him?
Who? I am afraid of no one.
Did he do that to your hand? My apologies. That was out of line.
Please.
Requiescat in pace.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
They have much to answer for. I owe you my life. And will gladly dedicate it to this cause.
amici!
Leonardo!
I knew you were behind the break-in at Sant'Angelo. It is good to see you, friend.
Come here.
Forgive me. The Borgia have commandeered my services. Actually, they would have killed me had I refused.
What do they want?
War machines. I have constructed weapons for all the Borgia guards and other terrible monstrosities besides. They are very well designed, Ezio. Here, the names of the Templars overseeing their construction. Cesare intends to supply his army with my creations. You must dismantle them.
Grazie. I will take care of the plans and the machines.
There is far graver news, I am afraid. They have the apple.
Yes, I know. I gave the apple to Mario.
I am sorry, Ezio. Cesare left it in my hands to study, to make it work. Then Rodrigo took it from me. I know not where.
I will recover it in time. Leonardo, I have lost all the codex inventions you once fashioned for me.
Remaking them will be easy. I never forget a design. But you must compensate me for the raw material.
Really? They are not paying you at Il Vaticano?
Very, very little. If we are to do this, we must appear to not meet at all.
Pointing.
It's pointing to where you should sit. So, sit!
Yes, maestro.
Soon.
I can kill double the guards.
Desmond, I've scanned Leo's location into the map so you can keep track of him when he moves. To synchronize with Ezio, you will have to destroy Leo's machines. I've marked the whereabouts of the Templars overseeing their construction. I'll update the map where the machines' locations are found.
let you live. Without any arms, legs, irradiance.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
You have saved me. My life is yours to command.
All who need aid are welcome here.
They will not permit any new building.
Leave me alone! Leave me alone!
Aspetta.
Watch the weapon carefully. We must be ready to take it to safety should anything happen. Yeah!
weapon!
Very smart, aren't they?
He's getting away! Defender of the Roma!
Hey! Hey!
Borgia's days are numbered.
He will kill them all, though it may take a little...
The liberation of Roma has begun.
Grazie. Mille grazie, amico. You fight well, and for the right reasons, it seems. Could you use another blade by your side?
The liberation of Roma has begun.
Grazie for my life. You have shown what these degenerates lack. The qualities of a true leader. Please, take me with you.
Run!